All right, here's a little look at the lumber shortage in Washington State. There you go. As far as you can see, every mill is just like it.